It all started as a day of celebration for the Charlton fans on the club's first visit to Wembley in 40 years. But this full members' cup final turned out to be a match to forget for the Charlton players, in particular goalkeeper Bob Boulder, whose mistake handed Blackburn the cup 5 minutes from time. Colin Hendry made no mistake, and it was the second division side who were left to celebrate.
It was a setback today, and our players will need great reserves of character now to get us out of the battle to avoid the drop into the second division. It can be done, but we need everybody playing to the best of his ability. And as I say, we need as much character as we can find.